Okay guys, welcome back to Terminator Resistance. Right, this is where we are on the map. I'm just wondering if we can go that way. Oh, wrong way. That way, is that? Yeah. How's this? Enter factory. Right, okay, so we've got a factory down there, guys. I'll enter that once I've done everything else. Right, so let's head up to there. Oh, I'm trapped. Shit. Alright, one down. I don't like those strong things. What is our mission? Oh, skill points. Right. Can't get that, yeah. Toughness. Alright, I think those are the best two for them, aren't they? Right, that was it. I was going to look at our... check the resistance outpost. Okay, I'm going to do the side quest first, I think. One clip, look at that. That's what toughness does for you. And a weapons upgrade. See what's in here. Right, we're going upstairs. Oh, it's that wall with glasses earlier, isn't it? Nothing in there? Ah. Hang on, is that a lorry from the second Terminator film? Locked from the other side. Shit. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you nuts. Lock on the other side, so the other side must be over here. There is not. Nothing, really? Okay. go. Didn't want to give it up, guys. Okay, we can search the back of ambulances. That's cool. Oh, I don't like this guy. It's going to be a boss fight. There we go, look.
A garage. Maybe I'll find a set of tools.
Nothing to see here, mate. Go away. That's right, move on. Just couldn't leave it, mate, could you? Great, thank you very much. Oh, got a tunnel. Or a vent. Oh, good job I've done that. Okay, where are these tools then? Gotta be here somewhere, am I? Right, not there. Maybe they're downstairs. Alright, chemicals. Look at this poor dude. go, guys. Cooking on gas. Skill point. Stealth weapons, explosions. Right, if we get backpack, then we've got all of them on that one that we can get. Still got crafting, still got explosives and stealth. I think stealth might come in handy later on. Right, let's just head up there then. Oh, what was that? Thank you. Oh. I was looking on the wrong bit of the map there. A rookie mistake. Well, I'm running up here full blast, and there might be Terminators around here. Oh shit. Really? Come on, be some goodies. Oh yes, I want one of these.
Guards. Not a good sign. Let's see.
Map? Where?
Looks like they were keeping an eye on an old university hospital not far from here. They must have moved on to that hospital. All right, I've got everything. What's the status on that factory? Colin? Can you hear me? Colin! Shit.
I think that's everything. Hang on. Oh, another skill point. Alright, do I go for stealth? Now let's go for fast learner again. Right, how are we doing? 14 first aids, 13 pipe bombs. Okay. Alright, so where are we going to go now? Right, that factory, wasn't it? Yep, going the right way. Stairs. Right, I think we've done everything, haven't we? Yep.
Colin, where are you? Can you hear me?
Guys, I've got no map. Hang on, did I miss something downstairs? One way. Oh, shit.
Colin! Talk to me, Colin!
There's nobody there, huh? Oh, there's Colin.
Jacob Rivers, marked for termination.
Whoa!
Are you all right, Jacob? Jacob! Hours later, they found me lying in front of our hideout. I made it out alive, but not all of us did. Colin's dead, and the stranger I saw is nowhere to be found. I told them about everything. I said that it wasn't safe for them to be with me. But Jennifer suggested that right now, nowhere is safe, so we might as well stick together. Everyone pulled through as we prepared for the worst. But nothing happened.
Jacob? Are you awake?
How long have you been sitting there?
Not that long. I know that you're going to that hospital today, so I went on my first scavenging run. And I found something for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Did you go with your sister?
No. As soon as Erin heard that there's a hospital nearby, she asked Jennifer to go look for some medicine. So I went alone. Don't tell her that, okay?
She's already at the medical district?
Yep. Oh, and Ryan wanted to talk to you.
Heat from a plasma rifle cauterized the wound. That's why he's not bleeding. But damage to the skin made the burn prone to infection. That's
right.
What
okay,
we
guys.
Need to
we're
going
back here somehow.
Wow. You're really smart.
I learned all that before the war. And thanks to Judgment Day, I didn't even have to pay off my student loan.
Okay, guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.